Hello, my name is Jacqueline Anderson, and I am honored to be here as a part of the House of the Billionaires. My story is that after going through a couple of decades of a very challenging marriage, a horrible divorce, and a very messy custody battle, parental alienation, I found myself back home in South Florida, and by divine providence, I found House of the Billionaires on Facebook. And I started out with some self-healing. I did yoga, which is a class that I found through the House of the Billionaires. I was a little hesitant because even though I was home, I was new. I didn't know what to trust, who to trust. And after having gone through what I'd gone through, my circle was very small. And I met the most inviting people, the most inviting yoga teacher, and I started to do physical healing first. And as a branch from that, I continued to go to other House of the Billionaires activities, workshops, and events, many of them that pertained specifically to my experience and what my children had experienced. And so just learning about the classes that were being offered and how to deal with trauma, how to deal with the effects, how to help my children heal. And the House of the Billionaires has been there for me throughout. And it's helping to empower me to help others heal. Because I can see some things and I can recognize some things that people don't speak because I've been there. Well, I'll take a step back. While I was enduring some of the things that I was enduring, I did take a course called Purpose and Destiny. Just part of my seeking and searching for healing and for purpose and for why. And I have always loved people. I always loved to help people. I've always loved to do what I could for anyone. And so I knew that that was a part of why I was here in the first place. And coming out on the other side of things, within my healing, I found a place that also provides that for everyone else and is aligned with my passion, with my purpose, and with my destiny, I believe. The now is grand. God is really good. He's faithful and he's gracious to us all. My future is bright because I know that nothing was lost and God will use anything that you've gone through for your good and for the good of others. And I'm just excited about helping other people know that there's hope on the other side and that it's worth pushing through.
We would like to thank our sponsors. Harris Boys Photography. Young Man of Distinction. Journey Yoga Studio.
Being a committed part of the Cultured Pearls of Wisdom show following. The interest has been amazing. The excitement has been a bit overwhelming, but we're just grateful for what God is doing through this newly created platform. And we encourage you to continue watching, to like, to share, to continue to engage and help us on our mission to educate, to empower, to enrich, and to elevate minds, hearts, and spirits that have been somehow and in some way impacted adversely by this life. We all know pain, we all know challenges, we all know trauma in some form, but we also know healing and the beauty of what it's like to get on the other side. Stay with us. We have some amazing, amazing features to come. God bless you.